this is an empty bucket and I am pouring some water in this bucket. This is nylon thread, this is bucket, this is metal ring, iron washer, and this bucket has some water and we have added blue color to make it visible. Now if I give a jerk and start the circular motion of the bucket, I observe that water is not falling down at all because the water will experience centrifugal force which is pulling water away from center. And if I want to start stop the motion, I have to take my hand in this direction. Again, you see, when I start the motion, I give a jerk, and when I want to stop the motion, I have to take my hand in this direction. Now if I make the reverse motion of the bucket and I want to stop my bucket, stop the motion, I will have to take my hand in this direction, because when I was giving this direction motion, at the lowest end position, the bucket was having velocity along this direction. So I have to take my hand also in this direction so that I can stop this water from falling down. Again, you can observe. Yes. And again, I am giving reverse motion. Thank you.